Jerry Krause was the general manager of the Bulls, and he was certainly at the root of what made the tension of that season so severe.
I asked around the league, and everybody I talked to said, don't touch the guy. Yeah, he had a way of alienating people. But I wasn't hiring somebody to win a personality contest. I wanted somebody who truly believed in building a team the way I wanted to, and Krause was the guy.